the difference between treated water.
A day of discovery.
We use a very, very powerful microscope.
At Diamond View Elementary.
Career Day just lets them have like an open mind to other careers that maybe they didn't know existed yet.
Scientists, engineers, geologists, firefighters, and law enforcement officers participated in the school's STEM Career Day. STEM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, and Math.
It is very exciting to see all the people in the community taking time to come out to Diamond View today to inspire our students to be lifelong learners.
Students like fifth grader Taylor Prescott got the chance to question these STEM professionals.
What are the chemicals that you treat and how do you treat them?
Taylor always wanted to be a nurse, but Career Day now has her thinking about other professions.
Treating drinking water is kind of cool, and I just want to be it maybe. It's like another option.
Diamond View Elementary is a STEM certified school. Students take STEM classes where they participate in hands-on learning. Career Day lets them know if they work hard, one day they can create energy for the future, save sea turtles, and fly planes. It's all about
having dreams and believing in yourself.
I'm Rick Blackwell for the Education Network, keeping you informed.